So we stopped at some place to eat breakfast. We're on our way to somewhere called Alapura for a boat thing. We're going to the boats and seeing some boats and some houseboats.
So. Climb a plank across the water to get to the boat.
That's a sorry boat.
My gran can do it then. Okay, wish me luck.
So we just put the plank. Walk the plank.
We on a boat.
On a boat, blood.
They call this a houseboat because it's a house on a boat. Like, there's everything here. They have like a bathroom and bedroom and everything, and TV even.
So if you get bored of looking at water, you can look at TV.
Check out the bedrooms, yeah.
Water. Got an air-conditioned room. Nice.
Check out captain. Going in.
She's in the middle of nowhere. I don't know if this is a sea or a lake, or I don't know what this is. We're in some water right now.
Is it a video?
Yeah, on a selfie stick. And it's so busy at these.
We've stopped off. Mine's getting us coconut to sip on. Say no more.
It's actually not bad.
So they rip off the side of the coconut and that becomes your spoon, and then you scoop it out like that.
Yeah man, I'm relaxed, so I'm happy. So we're about to go in, mate. It actually tastes like, see, it tastes like dosha. If you don't know what it tastes like, that's what it tastes like.
Apparently Indian fish eat cassava, so they're attaching it to the end of a fishing rod.
So I'm having to lie down on the boat.
There it is. And yeah, we're just on our way back.
So we've just eaten. Mom's not happy. It's also raining and lightning. Oh shit, you see that? We're back home, feeling a bit emosh because we've only got a couple of days left now. These were happy to go. So I'm happy a little bit, it's because it's really hot, but I'm sad too because I don't know when I'll come back. Tomorrow is another day. Good night.